Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about some forward-thinking products, things that we don't have yet. The first one involves CoolSculpting, and we know CoolSculpting works. 20 to 25% of the fat is reduced with each treatment, and it's quite predictable for most people. Now, a lot of people have been talking, are there other applicators coming out? What areas can we treat? And one of the areas we don't have an applicator for yet is the chin area or smaller areas, smaller pockets of fat. Now, CoolSculpting works by science. So there's no supplements that we ask patients to go on. There's no specific dietary changes. And we know the fat cells die off over a period of a few months and are permanently gone. So why not use it in the chin area? So there will be an applicator out. It will be a small applicator, roughly about this size. Where it will be FDA approved, I'm not certain. However, stay tuned, because the chin area has been an area of focus for the past year or two, and we know that from the chin shot. You can watch other videos I have on that, and all the devices that are out there to try and really tighten that chin, from non-invasive to minimally invasive to actually invasive, like a mini neck lift or a full surgical neck lift, injectable RF, Kybella, chin shots, and all the other devices using ultrasound and radio frequency. So stay tuned. I believe in the fall we'll see a CoolSculpting mini. How it will be approved, we'll see. I would say the results would be quite phenomenal, especially for bulk fat reduction. And remember, combining treatments thereafter by adding a little bit of an injection to add lipolysis or remove further fat, filling, lifting, raising the cheeks to treat that pre-jowl area. It all fits together to make sure that we don't age or don't look aged and remain looking refreshed and awake and alive, even when we might not be. So they all work together, and combination treatments are best, but look for a CoolSculpting mini. Thanks for joining me today. If you like the video, hit like down below, and better yet, subscribe, because roughly every week we put a video out to keep your skin and body healthy, beautiful, and vibrant.